Hello guys, this is going to be a quick tutorial on how to improve Arma 3 FPS. As you can see that my game is lagging right now, but it will be smooth after some slight changes. So first of all, press escape, select configure and then go to the video tab. Change texture, objects and terrain to ultra. Change shadows to high or standard, or you can even disable it to improve the quality. Change cloud to standard and disable pip. Change overall and objects to 3800 and shadows to 50. Let pip remain the same because we have already disabled it. Change dynamic light to ultra and water reflection to very high and press OK. Now press tilde key to open this menu. Go to settings and change foot to 1000 and ground to 1500 and press close. Again open video tab and go to display. Disable VSync and now come to anti-aliasing and picture in picture tab. Change radial and rotational blur and depth of field to 0 and sharpen filter to 55. Disable AO and caustic. Change saturation to 110. Or you can even increase it to enhance colors. Change FSAA to 2x, disable BBAA and change ANISO filters to ultra. Press OK and select restart now. Your game will be ready to play after the restart.